Yeah, I don't like this. Knocking me over. Oh. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. No, no, no. I want one. One. Did he drop down there? Drop down to another level.
I'm gonna wipe the floor with you.
I can't even see it that well, but I'm hitting it. Plenty of ammo for this thing. Oh! Sorry, guys. That scared the crap out of me. Whatever that crap was, you missed. My god, I just noticed the little radar. There's somebody. You're down there? He's all the way down there. So I can't do it now. Scanned. I don't know, sometimes I can't scan them. Alright. Well, there's still a bunch. Most of them are this way. I guess once you go down, you can get back out. It's a good thing to know. He's just walking around like, I am tired of this crap. You don't need that. You want this crap? I don't want this crap. You looted that chest already, didn't you? I hear stuff. Oh, I hear stuff that I do not like. What? Cotylite nymph? What is that? It's stuck in the wall? Wait, wait, wait. I saw something for a second. No, I can't. Okay. I could have looted it for a split second, then it went away. Yeah, I don't think it was supposed to be like that. Dead prisoner over there. He had a chisel with him. Another Star Roamer spacesuit. This guy looks like he just doesn't care anymore. I don't care.
While we're picking through the trash, we might as well grab some good stuff for ourselves.
Did I see something over there? Alright. Copy of the Pickwick Papers. Train. I hear icky things. Oh wait, locked. Oh, novice. Okay, good. Count of Monte Cristo. Green fashionable suit.
Can't believe this is where the fleet started. It's history, man.
Some guns. These guys all have chisels. That's why they have chisels. They were making those, fashioning those weapons. The Count of Monte Cristo. On the 24th of February, 1815, the lookout at Notre Dame de la Garde signaled the three master, the Pharaoh from Smyrna, Trieste, and Naples. I might have read this. Alrighty, if I did, I apologize. As usual, a pilot put off immediately and rounding the Chateau d'If, got on board the vessel between Cape Morgiou and Rion Island. Immediately, and according to custom, the ramparts of Fort St. Jean were covered with, spectators. It's always an event of Marseille for a ship to come into port, especially when the ship, like the Pharaoh, has been built, rigged, and laden at the old Fosse docks and belongs to an owner of the city. Thus begins Alexandre Dumas' literary classic, which tells the story of Edward Dantes and his exquisite revenge against the man who so deeply wronged him. Yeah, I think I read that. The ending part is familiar to me. Synapse Alpha. Ooh. Cred stick. 190. I guess he wasn't supposed to. I'm gonna stay here now. It's my new home. If you can find your own way out.
We get out of here.
Ooh.
Remind me to thank Delgado for hanging us out to dry.
Boudica? Grants increased resistance to damage and fortifies oxygen. Plus 30 O2 for 3 minutes, plus 300 damage resistance.
You're slowing us down.
For 3 minutes. Go, this is my home now. I'm just gonna go sleep. See you later. Oh, crap. I just banged my head. I love a twist. There's icky things coming, sir. Go finish that off. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll set them up. You knock them down. There's more. They're not sold in any store. They're throwing rocks or something. You didn't kill it. What the hell? I thought you were done. Go. Shoot that thing. I'm reloading. What the hell? You throwing grenades? And you still haven't killed it?
How the hell did anyone survive down here?
Apparently not all of them did. There's like three that way somehow. And three over there. Incoming mail! Oh. I'm supposed to go in there. Didn't do anything. Alright then. Oh! Advanced. Look at this one with all the ones. Yeah, no, I'm screwed. Undo. So I would usually do the one with the most picks first, but maybe I'll just do this one first. See, now I can't do that one. I can do that one. Oh wait, no. This one is the one I can do. Okay. That's good. Oh, I didn't have to undo all of them? There was like some more left. Some ammo. Ooh, digipicks? One, two. Two digipicks. Assassin's calibrated something or other.
What I wouldn't give for a space heater and a hot cup of bogs right now.
See you later, chump. I put some stuff in the way, but the door opens in. What's the thing I got? Assassin's calibrated Eon. Not bad, huh? Oh. Stand for a little healing here. I thought there was some in here. Evidently not. No, that was a food tray, not a grylloba. I'm locking it.
How can these things live in this kind of cold?
My books. Fields of Everglass. Hold on. Just trying to determine if I've read this already. I'm not sure. Alright, I'll read it. Fields of Everglass, an excerpt from the highly acclaimed novel Fields of Everglass, set in the near future during a fictional wartime era. And yet Talat did not back down. No, sir, I won't fire on them. Regardless of what you say they did, those soldiers are once like us. They're our family. We have no reason to fight them. This impressed Florence. Was Talat really willing to put everything on the line just to protect her compatriots? She knew the war was ridiculous, but to see him face his commander now and absolutely refuse a direct order, knowing that it could amount to treason. This was the same Talat who no more than a week ago had carried out an order to ambush and lock up her entire squad. She knew there was a gentleness to the man, but until now she had not been able to know for sure just how reasonable he could be. You're out of line, soldier. You want to think about what you're doing and run that by me one more time? Commander Greason barked. Spittle flew. His face was turning bright red with anger. Greason was not accustomed to disobedience. You heard me. I'm not repeating myself. Talat looked over to Florence. He knew the gravity of the situation, but she had taught him so much over this unjust war in their few short days together that in this moment he decided, even if it cost him gravely, he would do the right thing. As he noticed the other officers begin to shuffle uncomfortably, noting a break in their resolve, a smirk crossed his face. The cracks began to show. He knew the tide was about to turn and that his small act of defiance could be the one to usher in the end of this foolish conflict. And the other book I've read. Nice try, Stinker. I saw you. Yep.
Look at this. Can't imagine being stuck down here. What?
All right.
Poor bastards.
So we... Oh, I missed that. Tales of Space and Time, I've read that. Well... It looks like we can only go this way. Unless we go back and drop down somewhere. Some water.
Can you imagine how angry the prisoners were when they rioted? I would hate to have been one of the guards.
Yeah, you kind of said that already. Dead UC guard. Oh, there's a grylloba thing over there. Oh, and down there also. I know there's one over there. I'm just keeping an eye on it. I thought you...
Things are crawling right behind the walls. Ugh.
Yeah, I don't like them either. Oh, I see it. I think. Oh, I blew up something. Nice. I didn't even mean to do that. There's another one coming. Yeah, I can't get to it from here. I've overrode my command to reload. Yeah, that one's not showing up anymore.
UC must have burned. You gotta leave some things behind.
Okay, I got someone else telling me not to pick up stuff. Oops. Ah, damn it. No. I can't put it anywhere else. I didn't even mean to do that. I didn't hit the thing. Alright. Undo. Oh, I can keep doing it. Alright, so we want to do this one first. This one's not working. No. Okay, so this one. Then this one? No. Damn. Wait, this one? Awesome. I'll use a cartridge and calibrate solstice. That's a dead one, right? Yeah. There was a live one here too, and it's just not showing up now. And I don't like that. I like knowing where it is.
Hey, we should talk when we get into the tower.
We are talking. Stealthy like that.
They aren't paying us enough to. So, what? Have you changed your mind yet?
No. What are you talking about again?
Don't act stupid. I'm talking about off in Delgado and getting paid by Neva for the info on Crix.
We can't even get near Delgado.
Well. Maybe we won't have to. You saw it back there. Those things, whatever they were, they've probably ripped him to shreds by now. Did the job for us.
So we don't have to do anything.
And if they haven't, we can still handle the job. We just have to get our hands a little dirty. Wouldn't be the first time, am I right?
Doesn't Delgado have a bunch of his buddies with him?
You didn't see. Those aliens were tearing through them like tissue paper. It'd be a miracle if any of them were alive. Saved us a hell of a lot of trouble.
I have a feeling they're all still alive. Well, your plan's worthless until we find that info.
You've got a point. All right, I'll follow your lead for now. So, now that we've made it to the guard tower, what's our next move, genius?
I was about to say, we pickpocket the dead guards. Is it even considered pickpocketing? Probably not, because you have to be alive for that, right? Locate his cell? Oh, locate Crix's cell? Is this still like... Okay, the way it says theft there. Am I using the skill to convince him? But this is a good idea, or am I committing myself to theft by saying this?
What? What is it?
We should locate a cell and search for hidden information.
Been in a few slams yourself, I see. Okay, I'll follow your lead. Anything we find, we're splitting 50-50, right?
Yeah, unless I find it, in which case it's 100%. Mine, by the way. He was telling me to... What's going on down there? Two digipacks. I read that right. Jake and the Inu. Wait. 189 credits. Not splitting it.
There's got to be a way out of this goddamn place.
History of xenobiology. The first several chapters of Lars Nielsen's work seem to focus primarily on the digestive systems of alien herbivores. The dissection of Dr. Lord's latest find revealed a creature that was, just as he suspected, based on its outward appearance, an evolution of the microscopic hydrothermal worm. But her research also suggested a species that evolved in distinct stages, perhaps growing significantly as it did. So the question now remains, which version of the creature did Dr. Lord dissect, and what maximum size could it possibly achieve? The subsequent passages deal with Nielsen's fascination with the predatory wildlife of some unnamed world. And I think I read this, but I'm gonna... I did read it. Alright. And I read Dover Beach. He got a med pack. And we can use the computer. Oh, is that
can't believe this is where the fleet started.
How about this
history, man? Blows me mind.
Analyzes deep recon space helmet. Ba-boom. Epic. 20% oxygen capacity. Is this better than mine? It's the same as mine. Only mine has negative 25% oxygen consumption. And mine is plus 20 oxygen capacity and plus 10 damage to scanned targets. I have switched. Okay.
What I wouldn't give for a space heater and a hot cup of boss right now.
D block guard post workstation. Prisoner records. Oh, there's a lot. D block section 01 prisoner list. Hawk Gerald, status unknown, tracking non-responsive, unoccupied. Richard Roderick, Emilio Villanueva. Why are they tracking non-responsive? Is this list made in the middle of the revolt or something? The riot? The escape? Idris Nakar, deceased, as an incident report. Patrick Hester, Raymond Lee, Luca Fan, Craig Rehan, Junard Hale, Xander Butler, Timon Bean, Leonidas O'Connor, Joshua Farrell, Braden Healy, Delvin Mallory. Section 2, database corrupted. Locate Jasper Crick's cell. Enzo Owens, Keenan Dixon, Saxon Caldwell, Cole Bowes, transferred to solitary block, Callis McCarthy, Ephraim Talbot, Aston Kane, Piers Sutton, oh, Aston Kane was transferred to medical block, Rian Hodgkins, Jay Mooney, Meloz McPhee, Cohen Hainsley, there he is, Jasper Cricks, cell 118 in D block 03. Victor is Becky. Alright. So he's 118. Oh, let's write this down. Does it say? I don't know. I'm just gonna write it down. Okay, so. So it's D block 03 118. I guess 03 is the level. Okay. So it has been recorded. Okay. 0977A. From Warden Tom Gillespie to Security Staff, Resell Block Access. Due to ongoing security concerns, please adhere to the following procedures when accessing prison cell blocks for inspections and prisoner roll call lineups. 1. Report to the appropriate switch station for your assigned block section. 2. Ensure there are a minimum of 4 security personnel in position. 3. Use the switch station intercom to contact the block's guard tower. 4. Provide the daily cipher code for access. 5. Wait for the tower to unlock your switch station. 6. Activate the switch station. This will open all the cells on your assigned block section. 7. Once your activity has been completed, remember to secure your block section. Daily cipher code. 1982A. Warden Tom Gillespie to Transfer Area Operations D Block Armed Response Protocols. D Block has been designated as a high risk prisoner unit, which means it will be housing some of the most dangerous offenders in our facility. All D Block security personnel are therefore fully authorized to use whatever force is necessary to defend the lives of any staff member that might be threatened by an inmate. If a weapon is discharged in the line of duty, be sure to fill out an ARP-07 form on any available workstation to log the incident. Optional. Locate the cache in cell DO2-06. From Security Chief Sally Pritchard to D Block Guard Tower personnel, re-cell DO2-106. Okay, optional. Before I even read this, grabbing this. Okay, so this is the one before is Crix. This is DO2-106. Please note the security has come across items in cell DO2-106 that could be the catalyst for a possible escape attempt. At the time I'm sending this message, that particular cell was unoccupied, so regular inspections weren't being performed, meaning that our team overlooked the contents. Please keep the cell sealed and we will investigate after I handle some other issues that have suddenly popped onto my radar. I should put items for that. Warning, do not unlock cell block switches without performing a full identity check from the on-duty personnel present at the switch stations. Follow all security and safety protocols as outlined in the lock security manual. Unlock section 01 switch. Accessing switch controls. Done. Switch controls in D block section 01 have been unlocked. All unlocked.
Cell D03118. Okay. It's a place to start, I guess.
He's trying to be likable. Mathis and I discovered that Jasper Crix had a cell in D block. We've decided to head that direction, see if we can locate any useful information. Okay.
How the hell did anyone survive down here?
Why the hell do I keep talking to you? Thinking you'll say something interesting. Okay. I don't like those kind of noises.
How can these things live in this kind of cold? That's bullshit.
I want to go there. Man, this place is huge. Are we really gonna explore all this? I was starting to wonder if some of it was.
I bet those things are crawling. For sure. Lying behind the walls.
Ugh. I'll see if I can get over there. Big boy.
And here I thought we were going to be doing something fun, like rob a bank or something.
I hear them. They sound icky. Oh. Novice. Okay, good. Pack, nice. Boudica again.
Can you imagine how angry the prisoners were when they rioted? I would hate to have been one of the guards.
That's a good place for it. You will drown, well, not with all that in there. That's the first aid. Oh, what was that?
Oh!